Welcome back to our channel Health and Wellness Bites, where we explore the wonderful world of nutrition and health. In today's video, we will explore the 8 most effective vitamins and minerals for enhancing collagen production in your body. Collagen, a crucial protein found in our skin, hair, nails, and joints, is responsible for maintaining firm, youthful-looking skin, and strong, healthy joints and bones. As we age, collagen production naturally declines, resulting in signs of aging like wrinkles, sagging skin, and joint pain. However, incorporating specific vitamins into your diet or supplement routine can support collagen production and help you look and feel your best. So, stay tuned as we discuss the top 8 vitamins and minerals recommended for optimal collagen support. Before we begin, please do not forget to subscribe to our channel and click the notification bell for new video updates and help our channel grow. Number 1, we have vitamin A. Vitamin A, also known as retinol, is an essential nutrient that plays a vital role in various physiological processes such as vision, immune function, reproduction, and cellular differentiation. It also contributes to collagen production, which is integral to the extracellular matrix, ECM, in connective tissues. Adequate vitamin A levels are necessary for maintaining the integrity of the ECM, as it supports the differentiation and proliferation of fibroblasts, the cells responsible for collagen production. Moreover, vitamin A regulates enzymes involved in collagen synthesis. Studies indicate that vitamin A deficiency can impair collagen production, leading to weak connective tissues and impaired wound healing. Vitamin A supplementation promotes collagen synthesis and enhances wound healing. You can obtain vitamin A from animal sources like liver, cod liver oil, dairy products, egg yolks, and fatty fish such as salmon and tuna, as well as plant sources like dark leafy greens, carrots, sweet potatoes, pumpkin, red peppers, mangoes, papayas, and apricots. It's crucial to note that excessive vitamin A intake can be toxic, so obtaining it from a balanced diet is recommended, and supplementation should be done under the guidance of a healthcare professional. Number 2, we have B vitamins. B vitamins, a group of essential water-soluble vitamins, play a crucial role in various bodily functions, including energy metabolism, DNA synthesis, and nervous system function. They are essential nutrients that our bodies require, but cannot produce on their own, necessitating intake through diet or supplements. B vitamins are also essential for collagen production. Specific B vitamins important for collagen production include B1, thiamine, B2, riboflavin, B3, niacin, B5, pantothenic acid, B6, pyridoxine, B7, biotin, and B9, folate. These vitamins work together to promote collagen synthesis. To ensure sufficient B vitamin intake, consume a varied and balanced diet including foods like whole grains, beans, nuts, fortified cereals, milk, yogurt, eggs, cheese, leafy greens, meat, poultry, fish, potatoes, bananas, citrus fruits, and fortified cereals.
Number 3, we have vitamin D. Vitamin D, a fat-soluble vitamin, plays a crucial role in various bodily functions, including bone health, immune system function, and the regulation of calcium levels in the body.
Vitamin D also plays a role in collagen synthesis. Studies have shown that vitamin D receptors are present in cells involved in collagen production, suggesting a direct influence on collagen synthesis. Vitamin D helps regulate the differentiation and proliferation of fibroblasts, the cells responsible for collagen production. It also aids in the formation of strong and healthy bones, which indirectly supports collagen production, as collagen is a vital component of bone tissue. Additionally, vitamin D has anti-inflammatory properties, which can benefit skin health and reduce inflammation-related collagen degradation. You can obtain vitamin D through sun exposure, as sunlight triggers the synthesis of vitamin D in the skin. Food sources of vitamin D include fatty fish such as salmon and mackerel, fortified dairy products, egg yolks, and fortified cereals. In some cases, supplementation may be necessary, especially for individuals with limited sun exposure or those with vitamin D deficiency. Consult with your healthcare provider to determine the appropriate dosage for your specific needs. Number 4, we have vitamin C. Vitamin C, also known as ascorbic acid, is a powerful antioxidant and a crucial nutrient for collagen synthesis. It plays a vital role in the hydroxylation of proline and lysine, amino acids necessary for collagen formation. Vitamin C also acts as a cofactor for enzymes involved in collagen synthesis. Vitamin C protects collagen from oxidative damage by neutralizing free radicals, which can degrade collagen fibers. Vitamin C deficiency leads to weakened collagen, and can result in a condition known as scurvy, characterized by gum disease, skin lesions, and poor wound healing. To support collagen production, ensure an adequate intake of vitamin C through a varied diet. Good sources of vitamin C include citrus fruits such as oranges and lemons, strawberries, kiwi, guava, papaya, mango, bell peppers, broccoli, kale, and tomatoes. Number 5, we have vitamin E. Vitamin E is a fat-soluble vitamin with antioxidant properties that help protect cells from oxidative stress and damage. Vitamin E supports collagen production by protecting collagen from oxidative damage. Vitamin E also promotes wound healing, which is essential for collagen formation during the repair process. Good dietary sources of vitamin E include nuts such as almonds and sunflower seeds, seeds such as flax seeds and chia seeds, vegetable oils such as olive oil and sunflower oil, spinach, broccoli, and avocados. It's generally recommended to obtain vitamin E through a balanced diet rather than relying solely on supplements, unless specifically advised by a healthcare professional. Number 6, we have vitamin K. Vitamin K is a group of fat-soluble vitamins that play a crucial role in blood clotting and bone metabolism. However, emerging research suggests that vitamin K also has a role in collagen production. Adequate vitamin K levels are important for maintaining healthy bones and supporting collagen synthesis. Good dietary sources of vitamin K include leafy greens such as kale, spinach, and broccoli, Brussels sprouts, cabbage, fermented soybeans, and certain vegetable oils such as soybean and canola oil. It's important to note that vitamin K is also produced by bacteria in the gut, so a healthy gut microbiome is essential for optimal vitamin K production and absorption. However, individuals taking blood-thinning medications such as warfarin should be cautious with vitamin K intake, as it can interfere with the medication's effectiveness. If you're on such medications, it's important to consult with your healthcare provider to determine the appropriate intake of vitamin K. Number 7, we have copper. Copper is an essential trace mineral that plays a role in the synthesis of collagen. Copper also functions as an antioxidant, protecting collagen from oxidative damage. Good dietary sources of copper include organ meats such as liver, shellfish such as oysters and lobster, nuts and seeds such as almonds and sesame seeds, dark chocolate, legumes such as lentils and chickpeas, and whole grains. A balanced diet that includes these food sources can help ensure adequate copper intake. Number 8, we have zinc. Zinc is a trace mineral that is involved in various physiological processes, including collagen synthesis. Zinc deficiency can impair collagen synthesis and result in delayed wound healing and weaken collagen structures. Therefore, maintaining adequate zinc levels is important for supporting collagen production. Good dietary sources of zinc include oysters, shellfish such as crab and lobster, red meat, poultry, legumes such as chickpeas and lentils. nuts and seeds such as pumpkin seeds and cashews, whole grains, and dairy products. Remember that while these vitamins and minerals are important for collagen synthesis, they are just one piece of the puzzle. A balanced and varied diet, along with a healthy lifestyle, is key to supporting collagen production and maintaining overall skin health. Additionally, it's always advisable to consult with a healthcare professional or registered dietitian for personalized advice based on your individual needs and health status. Thanks for watching. Please note that this video is for educational purposes only, and it is advised to consult your doctor for any medical concerns.